So, y'all, what I think I'm going to do, I'm trying to figure out if I'm going to get my nose pierced or not. I'm all over the place. This is like my brain, y'all. I be so scattered, like, all the time. I be scattered, babe. But I'm always running behind. And literally, I initially moved the appointment back. Like, I was like, can I move the appointment to 12:30? Because 12 is not going to work. I moved it back to 12:30 and I'm still going to be late. I pray I'm not. Because they say it's only 22 minutes away and I literally pulled off at like 55. So, at like 11:55. So, I should be good. But, yeah. We're going to get us some Starbucks, honey, because Dutch Bros is just too far. Okay. It's close! Oh, they got a boba tea. Do I really need tea? Like, do I really need it though? Look, she finna try to go to Dutch Bros. I mean, to Starbucks. Watch, bitch. Look. Oh, bitch, it's so many of them. Look, y'all. Look. Y'all ain't getting no coffee today, baby. Okay, y'all, I am about to turn on this GP. I don't like how my teeth is not looking as white as I know they are in certain lighting. Stop playing with me. Don't play with me, okay? Okay, y'all, I am about to turn on this GPS, listen to my music. I will hit y'all up when I arrive there. Oh, I'm so scared. Woo! I'm scared. But it's something I always wanted to do. So I'm like, if it don't work out, I'm just going to take it out. But I'm doing this for me. But okay, y'all, so I am here at the tattoo place. I am late as fuck. I'm like 3 minutes late. It looked a little sketchy, but I came here before. Oh, I'm at the tattoo place. I'm here, guys. I'm so sorry I'm late. Yeah, I am so scared because this is like scar tissue. Because I've had it before. You see what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm scared as hell. But this is. Sorry. But this is like, I've heard that this place is super nice. I heard that they're clean. I'm just scared only because I've had my nose pierced 3 times. So this would be I think I've had it pierced twice or 3 times. So this would be the 4th time I get my nose pierced. But then my belly button, I've only had my belly button pierced once. But I heard that scar tissue is crazy. Like, that's what hurts. So, oh, I'm scared as fuck. I am scared, y'all. If I told you that a flower grew in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, and then on top of that, I forgot my wallet. I literally left my wallet all the way at home, and I drove 40 minutes. 40 minutes, okay? Okay, so I'm so scared because I've had these pierced before. So it's gonna be like that scar tissue, you know? It's gonna hurt. I know it is. Okay, is that the nose piercing? See, the other one was like a little ball. You know what I'm talking about? It was like that little, and I hated it. Okay, I hated it so much because my nose isn't flat, so it just stuck out, and I just didn't like it. I just don't want that one to stick. Like, I want it to be like super, you know, close to my skin. Okay, and how long is the healing process?
6 to 8 weeks.
And then for my belly button? Okay, that's fine. And then for my belly button, how long is that? Same. Okay, can I set this up here? I was trying to get more game, but you want to play, take me on my way to the motherland. I can do it. Maybe one day. You're gonna need just what I mean. I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair, and your soft skin, and your big ass mess fine dress. Good God, what you doing that walk for? So when I see that they move, I switch people fight less and we can talk more. They say communication, say relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. Okay. You said, which side do I do what? Ooh, that's a good question. It's usually middle part. This side. Okay. Okay, come on. I'm so fucking scared. Love is not just the purpose you're looking for, maybe. Call me crazy, we can both be insane. A fatal attraction is common, and what we have common is pain. I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a bourbon, I can see power steering. Sex drive when you swear, I want that interference. It's coherent, I can hear it. Mm-hmm. There's your heartbeat, if you call me or call right. me. Mm-hmm. Be slow, and you'll find me. Oh, turn it? Woo! Okay, hold on. It's not going right that bad. I know it's not. I'm going to tell you where I'm from, okay? You're going to tell me where you from, okay?
Just breathe in.
Where your grandma stay,
out.
Where your mama stay, or where your daddy stay, okay?
Out.
Remember, get out the
deep breath in.
Get up court while she's
hold it.
Motherfucker,
and exhale.
Hey, Jim. You know the old sugar daddy. When you trick, they tell the girl, see you can have whatever you like.
Keep your head up.
Keep it up.
Okay. Right there. There we go. Mm-hmm. Keep pressure on that.
Okay. Bitch, I'm crying. That wasn't that bad. It was not bad at all. It hurt, but it wasn't bad. Thank you so much. Anytime you want to pick up the telephone, you know it ain't gonna drop a couple stacks on you. Won't you get it, my dear? $5 million home drop it, as I swear. Yeah, I want your body, need your body. Long as you got me, you won't need nobody. You know that I got it, go get it out by the fuck, bro, nigga, be quiet. Stats on me, strong, no, I ain't got me. I'm balls all night, baby, you can have whatever you like. Say you can have whatever you like. Y'all want to see my nose piercing? And guess what? I don't even think I like it. I don't even like it. And which, and this is the reason why I took out my last nose piercing, because in which I got done by them. They did my nose piercing. I got it done by them. I did not like it because of how my nose is shaped, and I feel like my nose is more, you see, like, you see what I'm saying? Like, it's so far over. Whereas, but that is, I think this is where, sorry y'all, I think this is where I got the piercing last time. But y'all, I just got my nose and my belly button pierced like I was in fucking college or something. Oh my god, girl, damn near died, baby. I literally was in there so scared. I was like, oh my god, I was in there scared, honey. Yeah, I be whipping this motherfucker. I be whipping this jaw. I was in that bitch scared, y'all. Like, I was so scared because the pain, I just remember the pain being so much worse on my nose. It was just the sting, though. It was not that bad. Like, it wasn't that bad at all. It was just a really, really heavy sting. It was a real heavy sting. And then, my eyes start watering. But it wasn't that bad. It was not that bad at all. Sorry, y'all. I'm real scattered brain. Very much so. So. But now I am about to try to find a place with Apple Pay. I'm about to try to find a place with Apple Pay. So I can